Namaste everyone, this is AJ. Let's begin the today's session of 10 words per day presented by Tattvamsi Learning Hub. Today we selected 10 beautiful words from the newspaper Hindu and let's study the meaning of it. Let's go towards the first word. First word is airborne. A-A-R-B-O-R-N-E. The article says the coronavirus is airborne. 239 experts warn in letter to WHO. And let's see the meaning for the word airborne. The meaning is in or carried by the air. Airborne is the, as per the article, the meaning suggests that the coronavirus is carried out in air to spread the disease, and the meaning of the word airborne is in or carried out by the air. The second word is deserted. Reopened monuments wear a deserted look on the first day. As we know, the monuments started operating since yesterday, and tourist attraction is very less due to after the lockdown precautions. So the word deserted means abandoned, without people, or it looks like a desolate. Tourists are not visiting the monument since because of this corona and some atmospheric situations. So the word deserted means abandoned or without people. This word is unviable. Unviable means unable to sustain its own life. Unable to sustain its own life. This is the meaning that we can understood from the word unviable. Next word is scribe. Scribe with COVID-19 founded at AIIMS. Scribe means someone who writes. Someone who writes like an author or copies or poet. We can use the term scribe. A person who writes books or documents their hand as a profession. So scribe means a writer, a poet or something like that, who uses writing as a profession. Next word is curb, C-U-R-B. Curb marine pollution, NG detail states. Curb means, it has three meanings, but we have to look at the third meaning, something that checks or restrains. What we mean by restraints? First of all, we can understand, restraint means to control, to restrict. So curb means also it's like to restrain, to control, to restrict. So as per the article, curb means to restrict. Next word is disengagement. Progress made on LAC disengagement Beijing. And the meaning of disengagement is release or detachment from a physical situation or other involvement. The suppression or release of a chemical or withdrawal from combat. Termination of an agreement. Or something like that. The emergence of the fetus from the birth canal, we can say. But the main apt meaning for this article is withdrawal from combat. Next word is sacrilege. This is a very rare word that we commonly use. Let's see the meaning. Sacrilege means a desecration, profanation, or misuse or violation of something regarded as sacred. A sacred thing that we consider is violated. That is the meaning of sacrilege. Our next word is rebukes. China rebukes Britain over gross interference in Hong Kong. The meaning of rebukes is a reproach or reproof or approval, a reprehension or reprimand or abomination. Other word, simple word is a harsh criticism. Rebukes means a harsh criticism. Next word is conscience. Another important word. I think we have discussed it earlier, still we have the importance of this word. So let's see the meaning. A process of decision making that seeks widespread agreement among group members or general agreement among the members of given group or community, each of which exercise some discretion in decision making and follow up action. So conscience means a process of decision making, and the meaning usually depends upon the decision making word. Next word is small. AMID, A-M-I-D. Infosys bring back 200 AMID US visa concerns, and AMID means surrounded by or in the middle of, in the center of. Since it's in the center of or in the middle of, you can consider this in the situation is in the middle of corona COVID attack. So Infosys are bringing 200 AMID US visa concerns in this situation. So AMID means surrounded by or in the middle of or in the center of. These are the 10 words selected today. Hope you will learn it, and in, let's see tomorrow with another 10 important words from the Hindu newspaper daily. This is AJ signing out, thanking you.